massive sousaphone and play some amazing tunes for Melbourne's morning coffee crowd.
Though, I'll tell you.